Okay, hello everyone that made it to this video. I thought with this new build I'm happy, I want to actually play, so I thought why not do a little let's play and give you some insight from a developer perspective maybe, and just show you how to beat this scary expert AI. So I'm playing as the Empire, so first thing I'm gonna do is getting some more income. Oh yeah. My game is like half German, half English, so I hope that doesn't annoy you that much, but nothing I can do about it. So my first plan is taking these three planets from the Black Sun. Yeah, Honogo can just stay, I don't care. I'll just quickly move this here.
Combat maneuvers initiated.
The next step should be getting Zara and having some defenses there. So I will use
unterwegs zu den Koordinaten.
One of those units.
Übertragung empfangen.
Okay. Have to stop this, otherwise I will, I don't know, if the video gets striked or whatever. If it doesn't even show on mobile, that would suck badly. So we don't want that happening. Okay, so we need some forces to take the Typhara area. We're gonna use Vader instantly. Yeah, I think I will just assemble all these units. Get you in here. Should I take this guy? I think I'd rather have him here and use the Venator for invading.
Wir sind unterwegs.
Oh yeah, and there we go, we got Brandei. Good hero. What else do I want to build to get some more credits going? I don't know if building on Kato Nimodia is a good idea. It's prone to be attacked by rebels, so yeah, I should probably build my mines on Argo. Yeah, that's a good plan. Alright. The troops are assembling. Let's get all these troops as well. Rendili. Yeah, we should keep those at Rendili if they raid me.
Taktisches Gefecht steht kurz bevor.
What did I say? Week 2 and here they come already. Alright, so we have like nothing going on. Only the space station, and they brought like all the forces from the mid-rim. So, yeah. I will still try to destroy as much as possible without all the fighters. I can like move the fleet that I'm just assembling right back and kick their asses. That's the plan. Also, I think I will cut out most of these loading times if I have nothing to say. But for now, I think I'm pretty good with having stuff to say still. So yeah, helpful for future players, I think, is definitely these two tabs here that show you what the planet has as his special ability and what special buildings it has, so there shouldn't be that much confusing going on in the future with like, oh, what can I do here? Why should I conquer, for example, Kaito Nimodia? You just look here, oh, it has a high income, yeah, that's good. Because income is pretty difficult to get, so might as well go for Kato. And yeah. Alright, it's loaded already. That only took like a minute. It's not too bad. I hope when they officially patch it, it will be a lot faster than this, because I don't know, it really slows you down when playing. Okay.
Unser Einfluss auf dieses System darf unter keinen
Umständen gefährdet werden. So it's facing
sucht
all its
guns und vernichtet jeden Eindringling
forward
in unserem System.
Okay, that should be good.
Tautankreuzer hier.
Put those guys here.
Tai-Geschwader hier. Tais hier.
Bomber in Bereitschaft.
That's all the units we will get from it.
Antrieb aktiviert.
So yeah, we can try to maybe like take over the frigate with the ion barrage, like disabling its shields, and then those two guys can just finish it off.
Bombergeschwader hier.
But I mostly want to take down the fighters. That's like all I want. All I'm hoping to get done here. Or maybe those guys as well. Torpedoes away. And gone. Nice. The less support ships, the easier it will be for me to take it back. But I think they will come in the big group here. They're not sending the fighters forward stupidly. Which is on the one side good, since it's clever, but it's also really bad, because it's so fucking difficult. Oh yeah, here they come. And that's all the X-Wings, so... It's garrison anyways. Let's not waste. Let's rather go for the T-Wings. Try to snipe some of those. You guys.
Bereit zum Befehlsempfang.
Kreuzer hier. Comlink aktiv.
Here comes the Rebel One. My voice acting. Oh fuck.
Befehl erhalten. Frequenz offen. Roger, bestätigt.
They outnumber me so badly, holy fuck. What should I do? Think I'm screwed.
Erwarte Befehle.
Okay, you guys can try to snap some X-Wings, I guess. But I don't see myself doing much.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, where's my character? Oh, here
he is.
Okay.
Wir feuern auf ihre Laser.
Erzähl ihre Feuer für maximale Wirkung.
Do you want to shoot now or what? Carrick! Carrick, what are you doing?
What
Okay, he's gone. That wasn't helpful at all. Nice. Let's just watch this carnage. Okay, Station. It's time for you to finish off this combat, man. Come on. Do some damage! Snipe? Yes! Very good, very good.
Oh.
Why is it moving? No, 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 no. Let's try and take out the Donian gunship with the Arquitans. Snipe it! Arquitans is amazing at sniping those little radar corvettes, that's what we call them. Come on!
Nice.
Oh! Right in time. Okay. That's it. We lost. Expected. But let's see how much damage we did to them. Oh yeah. Look at that. We took all like, close to all the fighters, I would say. Okay, they still have some left. But I think that's manageable with these guys. We just completely empire them right now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, nice. Ooh, look at this new unit right here, the Sea-Rock Gozanti Cruiser. That's the Black Sun Raider kind of corvette, but it has like, it's not super anti-fighter, it's more mixed. It's slower, it has torpedoes. That's a cool unit. So let's try to get rid of those. Abrigado, yeah? Mining planet, so I should probably try and keep it to get up some monies. But it just doesn't seem like it. Oh well. At least they are splitting up their forces, so it will be a lot easier for me to take Typhara and Fondor and Atzeri. Once I fended off those two attacks here. And after that I think I will have some time for me. Like they shouldn't be able to rush me again. Like this quickly. Yeah, I think the next loading time I'll cut out because I don't really have anything to say really. Like I can't really show you anything while this is loading. Just look at this beautiful station, though. It's so beautiful.
Ihr habt Rebellenschiffe durch unsere Grenzpatrouillen schlüpfen lassen. Schickt sofort eine Flotte, um sie aufzuspüren.
Verstärkung unterwegs.
Let's wait for my troops.
Station bereit.
Now it's time to turn the tides.
Verstärkung. Melde mich, liebe Polen. Ja, Sir.
Okay.
Orbitalkommando verfügbar. Jawohl, Commander.
Bombergeschwader hier.
Melde mich wie befohlen.
Bereit für Befehle.
So, those are...
Bomber bereit.
My people.
Bereit zum Befehlsempfang.
My attack forces.
Bereit. Vorwärts. Tartankreuzer hier.
Comlink aktiv.
Okay, yeah. The space maps are super annoying right now. We will rework those for the next release. That's the plan. Like, the idea is to have the space station in the middle of the map, the defense forces slightly behind the stations, and attack forces, like, here in that area, so that you don't have to wait like a minute until the forces come in.
Wir haben den Gegner gefunden. Bomber erfasst Ziel.
Then also what we want to do is have different markers for the buildings you can get in space. Like there's defensive buildings and shipyards and stuff.
Roger, bestätigt.
So that the defensive buildings are in front of the station and the support kind of buildings like shipyards are behind the station.
Information.
So that you don't have to worry about losing a shipyard just because it was placed stupidly by the game, you know? All these mightily infuriating things, we try to get rid of those. Okay, let's try and snipe some of the units. I'm happy with just making little bits of damage. Oh yeah, there we go. Iron Barrage. Nice. Yeah, that's gone. Are we gonna go for this one? Where's the Sea Rock? Oh yeah, there they come. There they are. Two little Sea Rocks firing their torpedoes. Okay, that's your next target. Oh, look how quickly they die when you attack them. Easy. Okay, well, I think that's all we're gonna get. There's too many units. What should I do? They're killing. That would be nice, but that's not happening.
Rip.
Well, 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 AI. What do you know? They're really going for me. Yeah. Yeah. That's not too bad. Okay, now the question is... Okay, we moved already. I was about to say, should we attack them first on Abrigado or the rebels first, but... I already made my decision, huh? Okay.
Gegnerische Flotte im
Another Anflug. One? Fallen? Yeah. This is just not happening.
Taktisches Gefecht steht kurz
okay,
bevor.
Nice. We are in time before they can attack me on ground. This should be possible. Let's kill my voice acting. The earlier it dies, the less problems I will have with it. And if we kill all those units, we should have some peace and order in the midrim of the galaxy. Until they start spewing out all those dreadnoughts and bull cruisers and nebulons from the frigate shipyard at Umbara. And all the fighters and all the units. And the capital ships, yeah. They're good at producing and spawning stuff. They know their ways now. Yeah, we already looked at those two things here. Oh, we have a nice ground map on Kato Nimodia, so it would actually be kind of cool to show that off, but eventually I guess we will get to that when they keep coming at me like this. Yeah, we traded some ground maps for models of infantry with the UGC mod, the Ultimate Galactic Conquest mod. So yeah, we have some cool new ground maps sprinkled around. I don't know why he spawns like outside
diese Nachzügler sind uns im Weg.
Like,
beseitigt sie, damit wir unsere Bodeninvasion beginnen können.
All right, people. Are you going in?
Positioniert die Flotte so, dass
we have Vader. Okay.
Wie wünscht, mein Lord.
Let's make those.
Sternzerstörer in Bereitschaft.
Absucht, bis sie gefunden sind.
Here we go. Now we have all our fighters. Bombers, separate group. Okay. Oh, I don't think this thing has a shield generator, huh? Okay. And we're gonna move on the dreadnought. For our bombers, get the fighters forward. Let's split the fighters actually.
Hier TIE Interceptor. Melde mich wie befohlen.
Roger. Wir rücken vor.
Wait,
wir
where are you going? This is not good.
Sternenzerstörer hier.
Imperial Destroyer hier.
No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. Just wait.
Ja, Commander.
Why is he not waiting?
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Erwarte Befehle.
Okay. Gonna move the Devastator here.
Roger, bestätigt.
Interceptor Geschwader meldet sich wie befohlen.
Oh fuck, I forgot to turn on the torpedoes.
Okay,
this is good.
Move
this guy a little bit more around. Yeah, that's how I wanted it. Nice. Okay, maximum firepower! Look at this. Isn't it beautiful? The rockets. Oh! And they retreated. Okay. But I think we stopped Rebel 1. Yeah, we got rid of it. It was blasted by ion cannons. What, rebels? Oh god. One small victory and instantly another problem. Should I play this? Nah, let's go. Let's not waste that much time here. Okay. So with the next money drop, I will rebuild my space station here. But I have to go to Abrigado fast. Yeah, those units can come with. Oh, no, Bevel, you're staying behind. Go to Coruscant. Oh. Should I even try? No.
Minenschacht zerstört. System verloren.
Okay.
Taktisches Gefecht steht kurz bevor.
Oh no! I fucked it up! No! They were still sending their ground forces. They got me. Holy shit. Oh, I should have left one unit there. Holy shit, that wasn't really well played, man. Okay, at least I can show you the map now. That's a good thing. And see how well I can defend this planet. I mean, I don't really hope. My hopes aren't as much. Not high up here. They have so many units, man. And I've only barracks and the governor's palace or something. That's not happening. It just isn't. And then I have to move my ground forces there and retake it. Oh, man. Instantly into action with this build. Like, it's only week 3? Like, it's not even week 3, I think. And they already, like, took 2 words from me. Like, I'm consider Catonimodia taken at this point. Alright. Let's see about it. Oh, yeah. I think it's missing something here below, like a texture or whatever, but it's pretty cool. It has those bridges, you know?
Melde mich wie befohlen.
The Catonimodia bridges. So we have some good choke points here. Like this area, maybe. Could work.
Yes, sir.
If we want to try and defend it.
Erwarte Befehle. Bereit.
Should we? I'm not too sure where to go. I think this is.
Schon unterwegs.
This is a good
ja, Sir.
Idea. Oh. Nah.
Roger.
Further back.
Bereit. Wird erkundet.
Melde mich wie befohlen. Wir rücken vor. Roger, bestätigt. Sturmtrupp, Abmarsch.
Okay.
Sofort, Sir.
Oh, I can't order them yet. Okay. They first have to come out the building.
Information.
Okay, move.
Vorrücken.
Oh nice, we have 2 turrets here. Let's get a vehicle turret.
Schießen in der ganzen Galaxis aus dem Boden.
They have a field commander,
so
we better get the entire
sie sich in das Imperium hineingraben wie Aaswürmer. Zeigt ihnen, dass wir ihre Aggression nicht hinnehmen werden.
Verstanden.
Oh,
sofort.
There's another one.
Yeah, habe verstanden.
I think we will keep our forces here.
Melde mich wie befohlen. Rücken in dieses Gebiet vor, Sir.
Immer bereit, Sir.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
Bereit zur Aufklärung.
Okay, move. Move, Befehl people. Bestätigt. Scouts.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
I wish those bridges were a little wider. I think that's too tight for good
Wir
ground combat.
Other than that,
it's a nice map. Let's see if we can get one more turret here. Would like one more anti air. Oh yeah, there it is.
Jawohl.
You guys,
bin unterwegs.
Get behind the infantry.
Kundschafter aktiv.
Okay, here they come. Yeah. As expected, they brought their aircraft. Okay, move further back. Anti-air has to take care of them. Oh, come on. Shoot them down. Nice. Is it only the X-Wing left? Oh my goodness. Oh no! I thought I could at least do a little damage, what the fuck? Alright, that didn't work at all. Oh. Okay, we're gonna do this. Suicide style.
Schon unterwegs.
Move. Okay.
Information. Erwarte Befehle. Schon unterwegs.
I want them here.
Unterwegs.
Come on, bomb. Where are you? Ah. Well, shit.
Roger, bestätigt.
Ah, do we have some more turrets? We need turrets. Yeah.
Information. Los, weiter.
Oh, this is like a little difficult to see the build pads and stuff because you have those giant vines on top. I mean, it looks cool, but it's just a little difficult to play, so... Oh no! If they get this and they will land troops there, I'm fucked from the transport. Might as well just go in right now. Nice, that was a good hit. Man, those trained rebel soldiers are good. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Everybody died! Come on, turret. Oh yeah. No chance. Okay. That's it. We lost Kato Nemodia. RIP. Oh man. Okay. Did we only kill.
System verloren.
Phew. Alrighty then. Yeah, let's quickly move those guys there. We can stop them from producing space forces. Next battle coming up. Retaking Abrigada Re. Okay. I should focus on the Venator, that it doesn't retreat like the rebels were about to do with the Rebel One. That worked out great. Now I have to only worry about Coda's Venator in the south and their Liberty Cruiser in the north, which I think is coming for Jagemeiner right now, so we're gonna lose that planet too. And then I maybe have some time to attack myself, like hopefully start some invasions. But yeah, the Empire is crumbling already. In the south, I'm expecting some Black Sun attacks soon. Like in the Naboo area. The Rebels, they shouldn't be able to attack me as hard. Like maybe on Ord Ibanna. which would be a good planet to keep, but too difficult right now.
Unsere Sensoren zeigen an, dass eine feindliche Präsenz den Planeten umkreist.
Okay, we're going in.
Vernichtet alle Truppen, die sich dem Imperium widersetzen.
Positioniert die Flotte so, dass nichts das System verlassen kann.
With all the fighters.
Wie ihr wünscht, mein Lord.
Seems like it.
Ich will, dass jedes Schiff den Sektor absucht, bis sie...
All combat personnel standing by.
Der Gegner wurde entdeckt. Okay,
fighters forward. Let's go. Bombers as well.
Wir werden den Sektor sofort scannen.
Imperial Missile Destroyer here.
Probleme sie zu
ordnen. When you like group units and you click on them, you don't get the green lines where they're going. That's interesting. Didn't know that. Okay, lure. Let's go, Lord Vader. Kick their asses. Okay, we want to go for this shield generator right here. That's our target. Oh, our fighters are a lot better than theirs. Okay. Devastator stomp.
What is our next move? All combat personnel standing by.
Roger, bestätigt. Drehe bei.
Hurry up.
Imperial Missile Destroyer here.
Oh yeah, those rockets, they will snipe the fighters. Torpedoes. There we go. But they have two engine hardpoints now, so... God! Stop! Okay, good. Okay, let's fire our missiles on this guy. But we have to... Can't allow the enemies to fire on the victory. It doesn't have that much shields. Oh, God. Let's don't lose Vader right now. What about it? Okay, Venator. That's a good position for you. Okay. Okay, they're retreating. Okay, let's snipe all the engines.
Okay.
I think only the Magnificent and the Interceptors made it out alive. Yeah. That's a good victory for us. That will make... Invading a lot easier, okay. Auto-resolve this. Goodbye. Come on, what the fuck? Game, please. I just want to move my units. Okay, we will retreat. Like, only lose our station. Try to get some fighters and then we will retreat. I have 5,000 credits though. What should I buy with it?
Okay,
actually, let's get this. Instead, we got some good money here already. Yeah, we want to have Bevel Lemelisk there as well, so he can help us out getting some income on Coruscant. Yeah, 2,000 credits left. Where should I put those? I don't think I can buy anything with it. Okay. Well, in that case, let's go for this battle. It's hopeless. But maybe we can do some damage. Yet again, that's what we have to do. We can't just auto-resolve every battle and hope that we come out on top eventually. That's just not how that game works anymore. Oh man, but them having Yagga Minor, like another capital production center, that's not good. I can only count on the Black Sun to strike Yagga Minor as well, and them fighting over it, so they can't build up anything there. I won't be able to rush through Ord Mantel anytime soon, so... Since I want to focus on Typhara first. When I have that area, then I can build up my Moff's Palace there, get some good credits, get that going, build up some defenses. That's at least the idea. The plan. The grand plan of the Empire. Yeah, there were my defense forces jumping in. Okay. Oh no, they're so close to the enemy.
Ihr habt Rebellenschiffe durch unsere Grenzpatrouillen schlüpfen lassen. Schickt sofort eine Flotte, um sie aufzuspüren.
Retreat.
Erwarte Befehle. Verstanden. Schon unterwegs.
Tai-Geschwader hier.
Habe
gegnerische
verstanden.
Einheiten gesichtet.
Okay. Melde mich wie befohlen.
This should
unterwegs.
Be about right. Okay, stop. Oh, du Donner. Let's snap
ja,
the Donner.
Ziel bestätigt. Meldung durch den Laser. Laser.
Situation beschädigt.
Tai hier.
Jawohl, Commander.
Einsatzbereit.
Bereit. Wir feuern
oh Gott, he's out. He's too quickly.
Schießt auf diese Laser. Portalkreuzer hier.
Eure Befehle, Sir. Wäre mit dem Ziel.
Oh, he made a mistake, though.
Erwarte
might be able to kill Dodonna right here.
Ich hab die Kreuzer bereit, Sir.
We don't want to lose our hero yet. Okay. Oh,
erwarte Befehle, Sir. Alle Jäger.
Geschützte Feuer bereit.
Do I even have a chance? I don't think so. Okay, we don't want to use this one. It's that one was costly. Our shields are down. They're coming in with all their frigates. This is just lost. Come on, take down Dodonna, please. Take him down! Maximum firepower!
Yeah,
we lost all those things. Do I want to potentially lose the dreadnought for Dodonna? I think it's worth it. Come on! Come on now! Kill him! Nice. Retreat, retreat, retreat! Run, 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 run! No, that's not happening. Okay. Abort retreat. Maybe we're gonna do some more damage. Oh shit. Oh wait, we want to save. What am I doing here? No! Run! Run, boys! Okay. It's time to retreat now. This will keep their attention, hopefully, long enough for those two guys to jump. But I had to do it. I had to do it. I had to kill Dodonna and pay the price with a dreadnought, but that's alright. Dreadnought aren't as expensive as Dodonna is, because he's just dead now. They don't get their admiral bonus. Oh, wait, they... Yeah, they still do. Fuck. Okay. Next thing... First, let's retake Captain Imodia.
Gebe Koordinaten.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
And move you to Coruscant.
Zum Start.
And
taktisches Gefecht steht kurz bevor.
Yeah. Let's not. Yeah, let's sell some stuff here. Get some monies. All the cheap tricks in the world. I don't care. I have to do it. I have to use it. Oh, also, I should probably sell, like, all these defenses here. They shouldn't be able to do, like, rush to Coruscant soon. Well, let's keep the army headquarters and the turbo lasers. I don't need that here either. Okay, on Argao, we can go for... Yeah, we should probably get some defenses first before investing more into credits.
Aufbau
so let's get a landing
begonnen.
Pad. What are some other good planets? I think Melister is good. Yeah, let's
Aufbau
rather get
begonnen.
Those buildings going. Right here, yeah, we can see the Moth Palace. We require Solist, Melister, Sluswan, Utah Power, and Naboo. So those two are missing. Solus should be fine. I don't want to spend credits on it. Eriado looks pretty good. Good enough for now. And Audibana. I can get the Tibana gas refineries and they will get me a lot of credits, but it's so close to the rebels and I don't want to move my victory away from Sollust, so... I guess I can move Brandeis over to Audibana. And then I have to buy something here. Yeah, let's get an outpost going. Where else should I spend my credits? Yeah, I could upgrade my barracks here. Korolak. What was it? Infantry is produced 10% faster. Yeah. And here we have the combat bonus for infantry. Oh, we only have the governor's palace here. Yeah, we need defenses. We need the defenses. I don't want to get raided. Okay, let's do it like this. We're gonna produce... On an axis we will get up our elite barracks, and in Korolak our standard barracks, like the level 2. So that we can spam stormtroopers here quickly, produce them. And on an axis we will get the elite barracks, since they're the most expensive. We get a good bonus, don't have to pay as much. And yeah, since elite stormtroopers are limited, we can't use it all the time, so... I think that's a smart idea. Also this guy, this governor. Move to Coruscant, give me more money. 5,000 more credits. Okay, this is going. This is going. Chandrila, no. I have to think about this. It's not that easy. I guess I will keep some credits right now because I'm doing a ground invasion. Oh. I should probably get Vader as well. Actually, I think that would take too long. I don't want him to build up a base here. So let's go. Let's go and hope for the best, boys. Fjord Commander on the move. And I think after this battle I will end this first episode and see what you guys think. If I should continue doing this or if it's not that interesting to watch, I don't know. Just wanted to give it a try because I'm gonna play this anyway, so might as well publish it a little bit, you know. Get my Let's Player career going in case I fail my college stuff. Kappa. Oh, this is like the worst. Time to load. I can't even show you anything. Like the new planet we added. Oh yeah, I can show that now. Eridus. It's a really useful planet for everyone. Empire can get the good factories here, the heavy factory and the level 3 normal one. Rebels can get cheaper T-series tanks, so all the T1B, T2B, T3B, T4B and the artillery. And the MZ-8 pulse cannon tanks, they're cheaper. Oh no, I misformatted it. Well, too bad. And you also get a combat bonus on this planet. Yeah. All tracked vehicles are 5% faster here. And here it's listed again. But I think I have forgot some space buildings to put here. Just remembered that, but that's fine. It's not too bad. So yeah, let's go. Let's go Kato Nemodia.
Erwarte Ihre Befehle.
Tie-Geschwader in Bereitschaft.
Tice, scout the area. Okay, let's get AT-STs.
Da sind sie.
Gebe Koordinaten ein.
Dieser Planet droht den Rebellen
in
die Hände zu fallen. Errichtet eine Verteidigungsstellung, die sie in ihre Löcher zurücktreibt.
Come on, Lander. Kill him! Oh, this is so cool, actually. Watching him fly through the vines in the city. I think they got him, right? Okay, retreat, 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 retreat! Okay.
Erwarte Befehle. Greife Gegner an.
Ja, Sir.
Forward!
Information. Erwarte Befehle.
Befehle.
Erwarte Ziel. Angriff.
Move, move, move.
Anweisungen erhalten.
In Bereitschaft.
Oh, I didn't even.
Verstanden.
Pull all my troops forward.
Männer, bereit machen zum Einsatz. Bin unterwegs.
It's going pretty well so far.
Feuer.
Good thing they thought rushing the landing zone is a good idea.
Jawohl, Commander.
Okay.
Formation halten die
Schützen. Eröffnet das Feuer.
Habe verstanden.
Oh, those are just stuck. Oh, that's just...
Wird abgefangen.
That's not good. Oh, this map still needs some work, man.
Wählt eure Verstärkung.
Too bad. Huh, guess I will port in
keine
some more Stormies then.
Wir rücken vor.
Bin an ihnen dran. Bleibt Information.
If I even need them, the ties are just cleaning up.
Greife Ziel an. Feuer frei. Greife an.
Enter infantry turret.
Greift sie von hinten an. Feind in Reichweite. Oh, yeah. Ich erwarte eure Anweisungen.
Habe verstanden.
Habe verstanden.
They're not even trying to kill off my ties. That's amazing.
Angesehen.
Oh. And right as I say that, oh, they have anti-air turrets here. Okay. Have to watch out when they run there.
Feuer eröffnet.
Okay. Yep. Okay, let's fast forward this. Walking.
Jawohl.
Unterstützungsbefehl bestätigt.
Ich bin an ihn.
Oh no, what are you doing, guys?
Markiert.
They really want to kill some rebels. But they don't think about themselves.
Befehl bestätigt.
Come on, people, forward.
Da drüben.
Eure Befehle in Bereitschaft. Zielkoordinaten sind bestätigt.
Melde mich wie befohlen.
Okay, now you can
das Imperium
decimate their forces.
Erwarte ihre Befehle.
I don't want any of them
Männer,
as prisoner.
And
why is this? Okay, it's a ramp here. That's not good either.
Ich bin unterwegs. Ich kenne das Gebiet. Unterwegs. Bewegung.
Fire!
Melde mich wie befohlen. Ja, Sir.
The other ones. Great. RIP.
No. Ionenantrieb aufgeladen.
What were you thinking?
Jawohl, Commander.
What would happen? What were you thinking? What would happen? Okay, let's get more ATSTs.
Bin unterwegs.
ATSTs.
Gebe Koordinaten ein.
Schon unterwegs.
Ich erwarte eure Anweisung. Befehl bestätigt.
Okay, nice. They're running. Okay, so we got back Cato Nimodia.
System erobert. Aufbau beginnt.
Okay, nice. I'll move you. Ah, actually, you can stay here.
Verstanden.
Bespin took by the rebels. Okay. But yeah, our income isn't that bad. Like 6k is, it's all right. So yeah, I think that will be the end of the first episode. So tell me what you think about it. Should I continue to let's play this, or should I like maybe try and stream it? Which I don't really know how to do it, so at least not yet. I might try and do it. So well, until the next episode, this is the Imperial Commander Maxim signing out.